would like to thank Sophie and Rob for making this such a great day, and thank you all for coming and making it so special for them. What a day to get married, eh? And I'm sure May the 19th will remain in their hearts and minds forever as a truly memorable date.
I'd like to thank you, Sophie, for doing me the great honour of accepting my proposal and agreeing to be my wife. I know you'll all agree that she looks, I mean, Jesus, she looks absolutely stunning today, and I am the luckiest man alive. I don't care what everybody else says, I am the luckiest man alive.
Turns out to be a good husband, as he is a friend, son, brother, and godfather, who should consider yourself very lucky. Can I therefore ask, ladies and gentlemen, keep your eyes once more and raise your glasses to toast Mr. and Mrs. Hepworth, Rob, and Sophie.
Rob and Sophie!
And if I had to single out one thing about why I love Sophie so much, it's because she just makes me feel amazing, on top of the world, all the time, every minute of every day. You make me feel amazing.
Thank you so much, it's beautiful.
Take you, Sophie Victoria, to be my wife.
I, Sophie Victoria, take you, Robert Allen, to be my husband.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
Till death us do part.
According to God's holy law.
In the presence of God, I make this vow.
Heavenly Father, by your blessing, let these rings be to Robert and Sophie an unending symbol of love and faithfulness, to remind them of the vow and covenant which they have made this day.
Oh,
Jesus.